Salam bahagia, selamat datang ke satu lagi episod kita punya podcast ya. DSF dengan Gohe Gostan. DSF is Daniel. Hi Daniel.
Oh, hello. DSF.my. Gohegostan.com.
Ya, yeah, saya Ros Hadi dan ini Pro 2 terbaru, Pro 2 Arus ya. Yeah.
7 seats.
7 tempat duduk. Betul.
7 seats.
7 tempat duduk. 2 depan, 3 tengah, 2 belakang. Tapi yang belakang tu it's not very big lah, you know. Yeah. I think
for kids okay lah.
For kids okay. Yes. You can still sit. I can still sit. Tapi kalau jalan jauh,
short distance.
Sakit lah.
Bukan sakit lah.
Yelah.
Perut sakit. Lah.
Perut sakit. Lutut sakit. Kita orang tua kan.
Perut sakit because terlalu besar.
Terlalu besar.
Lutut sakit sebab perut terlalu besar.
Betul. Tapi dah kurang kan?
Dah kurang
sikit kan? Okay.
Yeah, I lost 2 kilos, you know. I took your advice.
Yes.
On how to lose weight.
Yes.
Cut rice. Eat everything half.
Yes.
I lost 2 kilos in 1 week.
Okay.
And all during Chinese New Year. That means I'm still going for Yisang and Chinese New Year dinners and lunches. But I just half everything, which is painful, Ross.
Yeah, it is painful.
You know?
But you have to do what you have to do.
Yes. Yeah. And just like that, you see, Arus
yes.
has cut into half the sales of other SUVs.
I think you're right. Absolutely. Yeah.
Because the popularity of the SUV.
Yeah.
Okay, there's only so many people that can buy SUVs.
Exactly. The market is only this big.
Yeah, you know, we have a population of only so much lah.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And with the introduction of this Arus 7 seats,
yeah.
Priced below 80,000 ringgit. You know, you got aircon vents here at the back, you got
exactly.
everything. Plus you got that high riding stance. Yeah. You know? You got a frugal, proven, tried, tested 1.5 litre engine.
Yes.
So, who is not selling their crossovers? That's the question.
Question out. Because
Arus is selling.
Selling.
Hotcakes.
Yes.
Order books are just climbing. So now, who is not selling? You have to figure that out. But that's for people to figure out. Lah.
Yeah. Lah. We don't have to say lah.
We don't have to say lah. But anyway, now we're cruising at 90.
Yes.
Smooth.
It's very, very smooth.
You know, it's simple, it's straightforward. You know, a lot of people commented, oh, why 1.5 only? You know, apply for city driving.
Exactly, cukup.
You know?
Naik genting pun boleh, no problem. Tukar low gear kan? Ni ada drive.
Okay.
But second gear low. Nak naik genting, no problem.
I mean, not fast lah, but anyway.
Cukup lah, yeah.
When you have a 7-seater, you're not supposed to go fast.
No.
You know? Mm. And when you have family in the car, you're not supposed to go fast.
No.
People always say, you know, hey, this car 1.5. Or any other car, lah, when they come out 1.5. Like I remember when Toyota came out with the Sienta, the little compact MPV.
It's a 1.5.
The first thing is that, can go up Genting or not? So I asked them, I said, how often do you go to Genting? And they look at me, what do you mean? I said, no, tell me, how often do you go to Genting? So the first person who asked me this said, actually, I haven't been for 3 years. I said, if you haven't been for 3 years, means you go once in 3 years. I'm giving you benefit of the doubt. Once in 3 years, and you're going to buy a car and make a decision based on whether can go up Genting. nonsense is this. You know, that is not the benchmark. The benchmark is how's consumption, how's the reliability, how's the inner city comfort in traffic jam, which this car has it all.
Consumption, ini best in class.
Best in class, that's very good. I mean, this is what people are looking for now.
Yes.
And when it's below 80,000, you're reaching the mass population.
Betul.
You know? Mm-hmm. Like, for example, someone who used to own a compact sedan, or someone who used to own a compact hatchback, now they want to upgrade. They might not have a lot of children, but they might just want to upgrade because make it into a lifestyle vehicle.
Betul.
Why? If you put the third row seat down, you can put your bicycle inside, you can put your skateboard.
Yep,
you can, you know, or if you're a small time musician, you can put your guitar.
Surfboard pun boleh masuk.
Surfboard pun boleh masuk. You know, so it's a versatile vehicle with a lot of applications.
Yeah.
So let's just cut to the chase lah.
Yalah.
Is it worth the money, you know?
Terus terang cakap, saya
worth the money.
Very.
So even if
it
you
absolutely
decide to splurge a bit and take the top spend, that's 78,000.
78, yeah.
It's not going to dent your lifestyle that much, you know? And then, you know, everything here is straightforward. You don't talk to it, it doesn't talk back to you. You know, the entertainment unit and all
yeah,
that.
You concentrate when you're driving.
You concentrate when you're driving.
And it's the safety 2.0, this one.
Yes.
It even stops pedestrian crossing.
Correct, so correct. So yes. Safety features are there. Mm. Airbags are there. You got a Frugal tried and tested engine. 7 seats. Mm. Remarkable pricing. I have to say remarkable pricing because I think at the moment, for a proper 7-seater of this size, it is the best price in the market.
It is.
So, well done, Perdua. Thank you for bringing us more affordable, good,
quality,
reliable, quality vehicles. And you know, more Malaysians now can be on the road.
Exactly.
And then create more traffic jams for us. And then, you know, slow us down whenever you want to go A to B. But all that is beside the point.
Yeah.
Traffic is going to build up anyway.
Anyway, yeah.
So, just like how I've cut my food intake by half so on every meal.
So, your traveling now is now by half.
Now, the traveling is so by half.
Yeah.
My fuel consumption in my Arrows is by half.
You listen to my advice.
Yes.
About food.
Yes.
Now, my advice about driving, how your wife will not like it. I cut my wheels by half also.
How? Two wheels now.
Two wheels now.
Ah,
so, anywhere near I go, I go on my Demak.
Ah, your motorcycle.
Save a lot.
So, 2019 is about saving.
Saving.
Saving, being frugal,
being smart.
Being sensible and smart. Yes,
yes, yes,
yes. So, from DSF.my, I bid you farewell.
Yes.
Until next week.
Full on work.
Work.
Yes.
And we'll be test driving a lot of cars in
yes,
the next 3 months.
Exactly. Yes. Our awards are coming up soon.
Yeah, awards.
So, sekali lagi daripada kami di sekarang Klang Valley, eh?
Klang Valley. Now Klang Valley.
Dah sampai Kuala Lumpur lah.
Yes.
Okay. Tolong subscribe, like, comment kat bawah. Dan subscribe, like, comment. Apa lagi satu eh? Share.
Share video.
Selalu lupa.
Share the videos.
Yeah, share the videos. Okay, terima kasih. Bye-bye. Jumpa lagi.
See you.